really when we were little kids, we had the same babysitter. And so we knew each other there. We played a lot together and stuff. And then we kind of drifted apart for a long time. And really didn't take much notice of each other until we were in high school.